the lid wipes. Lid wipes are used to clean the eyelids. So there are a lot of debris and there's a pores which are blocked, and there's, because of that, the normal function of the tear film get hampered. So this wipes can really help you. These are the medicated wipes, preservative free, alcohol free and detergent free. So it can be used in from adults to the children and even in newborns. So I'll show you how to use this wipes. First we need to wash our hands. So we need to, there's a mark over here, so we need to tear this. These are wet wipes. It contains the VSS solution. So whatever there in the tears, in our tears, in the eyes, same thing has been put into this wipes. So these are very large wipes, and this can be used like this. You need to wrap it on the finger like this. Once you wrap it on the finger like this, now you have to clean it like this. First, the upper lid and the motion of the finger should be like this, so that whatever debris are there in the eyes should come out. And then you have to clean it below your eyes like this, very gently. This is made of the non-cellulose material, so nothing will go inside your eye. Once you finish with this, you wrap it on another finger and you can use it like this from the other side. If you have an infection in the eye, you can't use it on the other eye. So you have to use one thing, one wipes for one eye. Otherwise, in normal condition, you can use this wipes by turning it around. So this is the way you can, and there's no burning, nothing, because this wipes are alcohol free, preservative free and detergent free. So if something goes into the eyes also, it will not harm your eyes. Therefore, it can be used in newborns also. Thank you.